Someone to see you.
Stephen. About the other day. Sorry for being abrupt and walking away from you.
That's in the past, Dad. This is now.
Yes. You do realize that I was under considerable strain and pressure.
I do.
That verdict saying that I was guilty when I was not guilty. But as you say, that's in the past. Now we Carringtons have to look into the future, make sure that our name stands for something that's good. I've spoken to Fallon. As for you, Stephen, considering what's happened, I'm sure that you're ready to change some of your values.
My values? You'd like me to move back home again.
Wow, it's nice to hear you use that word. Because this is your home. It always has been and always will be.
Go on working my way up with Denver Carrington.
That's right. That's where your future is. You know that.
And date the right kind of girls. I mean, say, the Randolph's daughter. You like her parents.
Yes, Krystle, and I do like them. They're good people. Now, as for us, let me say that on my part, I'm willing to make the first move. To forgive you for having testified against me. Me, your father. And some rather damaging testimony.
I told the truth.
You what?
I told the truth, Dad. And you forgiving me. Well, let me say this. I don't forgive you.
And why the hell did you come to this house?
For some remorse.
Whose remorse?
Yours, remorse, to try to find some of it in your heart, just a little. But it's just business. At the same old stand, isn't it? You forgive me. I can't believe you said that.
Stephen! Don't you walk away from me. I'm your father.
With a father like you, I'd rather be an orphan. Ted wasn't enough, was he? No, you're not going to be satisfied till you destroyed all of us.
I should have known that it wouldn't work.
How could it, Blake? The other evening you said things would change around here. They haven't.
Things? You're talking about me, aren't you? Are you walking out on me too, Krystle? 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 Joseph! Joseph! Call Dr. Miller immediately. Oh, darling. I know, it's this trial. It's gotten to all of us. The strain.
It's not the strain. I think I'm pregnant.